Hi everybody, we'd just like to thank everybody for coming. Basically today, Leighton here, the good looking fella on the left there, we're working hard with him and the gang for the Farming Community Network, and that's, you know, mental health in the countryside.
Thank you! Yay. Thank you.
So I've known Leighton now probably 4 or 5 years, and as a friend and a fellow farmer, I thought I'd turn up and support him.
Buy some tickets then and we'll get rocking and rolling. 1:30 is the first race for the sheep.
That's yours. Keep hold of that, won't you?
Right.
Yeah, don't lose that. There you go, my lovely.
With all the money going straight to charity, our bookie Wobbly's raking it in.
There you go. Keep that ticket.
Thank you.
And he's named all the races after my crazy gang.
When you look here, it looks pretty even at the moment. You can see the amount that's in each cup, but I would say, looking at that, Wobbly looks good, doesn't he? I think Wobbly's off. I think let's all cheer for Wobbly. He's going to win something for once. Are we all done? Anyone want to bet? You're going to go with me? Good lad. High five. Nice.
Bet on you.
Aye, nice one. Let me shake your hand, sir. Are we all done? We're just about to go. Any more bets?
The jockeys are on the sheet. We need to get going, ladies and gentlemen.
Wobbly's the favourite.
Wobbly's the favourite. What colour?
Yeah. Yellow.
Yellow. Wobbly's the favourite on
the outside. Come on, Wobbly!
On your marks. Get set. Go! And I go down the yellow one. And there's Vinnie and Big George stopped halfway to a sanctuary. What a disgrace. Right, first was Leighton, second was Emma, and third was Wobbly, the favourite. Go and get yourselves a drink, and the barbecue is open.
It's all going well. We're raising a bit of money, which is great. Leighton's happy, everyone's happy.
Are we all done with the bets?
Now it's time.
Come on, wind them dogs up. Get them dogs up.
For the event I've been looking forward to the most.
Right, get in front of me.
Come on.
Right, let's call the dogs. Let's start calling the dogs. Let's call them dogs. Can you see them? Emma, come on. Come in! Come in! 3, 2, 1, go! Molly's the winning dog, Wobbly. Is that your dog, Wobbly?
My wife's dog.
Oh, hold on a minute. There might be a steward's inquiry. Hold all tickets! Stuart's inquiry! And I'm buying everybody ice creams.
I think it's been pretty damn good. It's brought a lot of people together. It's been fun.
People are stuck in their homes. You're seeing neighbours from month in, month out. We're all here today enjoying ourselves. Because of Vinnie, and he's a nice bloke. He looks like a bad man, but he's such a baby. He's a kitten, he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, total charity money we've raised today. To be honest, I was hoping to get £500 or £600. We've raised £1,500. Well done, everybody. Fantastic. Are you here, Leighton? Here, mate. £1,500. Thanks, everybody.
It was great. That was digging deep.
Brilliant day, brilliant atmosphere, and really good to know that we've raised a good amount of money for a good cause and to help farmers and farming families out.
You've been amazing. Thank you so much. And I hope we meet again. Okay? Yeah. She doesn't want to go. Does not want to go.
Cheers, G.
Thanks a lot.
See you on the bet with Rose.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, Arch. Yeah, yeah.
We are.
Thanks, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thanks very much.
It's great to generate something, but to throw this on you and say there's 6 days, get on with it. I mean, I had no worries that you'd do it. On the whole, you've run everybody, rallied round, pulled everybody together and said, let's go. Mm. Well done, you.
Thank you.
Awesome. And everybody is really chuffed.
Yeah.
Really chuffed.
Good.
And the fact that you've wore that bonnet all day should be a special prize.
Well, that's why I gave myself first prize.
Well done, Blondie. Right, you can take that hat off now, love.
I'm picking up my oldest mates, Dobber and Krusty.
What, boys?
Morning, horse race, son.
Good to see you.
Hello, mate.
We're in Bedmond, at our old stomping ground, the Sports and Social Club. But it looks like it needs a bit of refurbishment.
We both grew up with him and know his good bits and his bad bits.
You never, ever wanted to play Vinnie at anything. Because if you played cards, he'd win. Sure, he cheated, but he'd always win.
Oh, my God, some shenanigans in this car park, eh?
Oh, absolutely. He's a rough diamond, but he's the kindest, gentlest man.
Late for the game, come out, straight in the changing room.
Yeah, happy
but
days.
But some unbelievable memories.
It's so sad to see the clubhouse in such a sorry state.
All my childhood memories, all my good childhood memories, up to the age of 12, 13, 14 were in Bedmond. The coppers caught us down the lane and he just said run and we just legged it and they tried to barricade us in and we just run through the barrier to cops. I've still got my mates now that I share my life with. They're not just mates, they're brothers. It's family. Let's have a look in the window.
Yeah, come on, let's have a look.
Well, why have they taken the roof tiles off?
They've just pulled it apart. I know. Here you go. It's a shame.
And all the people roaring through there with their boots on, their kit on, arguments, f***ing rearing up at people, discos, punch-ups.
Yeah.
You name it, we did it.
Absolutely. Happy days.
I feel that's where I was born. That was my first memories. That's where the cord was cut. It wasn't cut in Watford Hospital for me. It was cut there in that village on that football pitch. And that has always been a major, major part of my life. Yeah.
Do you remember? I can see all the
this. This is where Dobber's daughter used to make the burgers and then got in trouble because she weren't giving the money to the club.
They reckoned she was making too much money.
Making too much money. She had to give a donation to the club. All the old boys used to stand here, didn't they?
They did.
Shouting, Crusty! We're useless!
I mean, I was thinking the other day, I think probably I'd want half my ashes there. I mean, that's how important it is to me. It's here and it's here.
We'll go to football. Watford are playing.
Yeah.
I've got some nice seats in the posh bit, so well done for wearing the suits. No, you haven't just done that. Oh, you lucky.
Yeah, but he won't pass it back to him. He shat himself about passing back to the keeper. I think we got away with that.
But you know the funniest thing? So I had a wig on in a film and was on the boat and it was a ponytail, right? So it was a full wig with a ponytail and everything. Something goes on, did it? I jump off the boat and all that. I jump in and I feel it go. And the wig was blowing. It looked like a Davy Crockett's hat, like, with the ponytail. It was awful.
See you later.
See you later.
Bit emotional.